Number one is the music. I just love the music. It's so beautiful, it's so touching, and I even wondering how somebody can write this kind of music in the 19th century.
This is some kind of a traditional score of Capuleti and Montecchi that's been used. I actually looked at that music because it's in the score. And we somehow all agreed that you know, maybe we would be too much of experimental for, you know, for the recording.
This couple, voice and melody, is really something outstanding, which nobody before him, and probably nobody after him as well, did reach in this dimension.
It sounds so modern, and it's always a big pleasure to sing. It's very good for my voice.
The last aria is so difficult, and at the end, you know, you've been screaming up and down and fighting and competing with everybody, and then, voila, then you have to come and do this little flute sound, and it's just very, very difficult.
Anna Netrebko is a wonderful artist and a wonderful singer. She has always a smile, and she wants to be the best, and she want to make with you together something really special. So it's a big pleasure with her. Elina is a very special artist. She has the ability in the moment of working to focus all her existence in this moment to the goal we are approaching.